What's up, everybody? This is Derek Fisher of the World Champion Los Angeles Lakers. Welcome to my NBA video diary. Yo, stick close to me and watch what I do to get ready for the competition this season. Today is really mainly a basketball-focused day. A lot of ball handling, shooting drills, really trying to incorporate every situation that I'm going to be in out on the court. Doing some things off the dribble, off the move, in situations where I need to be prepared to catch the ball and shoot it with the hand up or with the guy closing out. And mainly just a lot of repetition, really trying to develop that rhythm and that consistency that you want to have once the season and training camp opens up. As you can see, went hard today, even though it's early September and we still got a little ways to go before camp starts. I believe when I come to the gym, it's time to go to work. So I really tried to push myself hard today and hit a little bit of everything for you, a little bit of ball handling, a little bit of shooting, working on some different parts of my game. Even used the flip cam and the flip video to check some things out right in the middle of the action, just to stop and pause, look at the playback, see some things that I was doing that I'm trying to accomplish on my shot fake. And it was really good to have that, right there on the spot. So I'll be doing that a lot more on the court and off the court. So stay tuned.